he was the one.
That it's a miracle.
My thoughts are always, how is it going to affect her?
That I found you.
I see Kenny and I staying together for a long time.
And made you mine.
It happens in this country almost 3 million times per year. And for every trip down the aisle, there's a different path which led them there. At times, the journey begins with something as simple as a song out of key or a hobby out of town.
Oh, he's a great singer. He sounds terrific. He needs some lessons, but he's okay.
I've never met too many women that enjoy fishing the way that she does. Whether she's catching anything or not, she can stay out there all day and you never hear her complain about anything.
Of course, scientists will argue that the initial steps of attraction are a little more complex than just bad singing and good fishing. The symmetry of one's face, the ratio of hip size to waist size, body language, body aroma, upbringing, all of these things have been cited as reasons as to why we're attracted to certain people. But when it comes to long-term attraction, many psychotherapists believe it comes down to two things: one person's need and the other person's ability to meet that need.
And a person is feeling like, gosh, you know, I'm feeling like I'm in the presence of somebody that can fulfill me, fulfill my needs. So you feel attracted to that which is going to fulfill your needs, sexual, emotional, even spiritual.
Right away, I kind of liked her.
He was a cute little boy, and he was barefooted all the time.
And then there are cases like Richard and Connie Solis. Growing up together in the same neighborhood, they shared a case of puppy love, but at the age of 11, Connie had to move away. Years later, and the two happened to meet again in a downtown elevator, and they did actually date for a while. But then it was military service coming between them. Finally, 12 years after the initial meeting, and the two were married. So what sparked a dozen years worth of courtship and 50 years worth of marriage?
Her shape. For one thing, you know, she had a very slim, very thin waist, very pretty legs.
He was always combed, you know, he's combing his hair real nice all the time. In fact, he still does. It takes him hours to comb his hair.
Get over there, ball, get over there, ball. Ooh, solid.
So apparently, solid. Those are the rules. Watch the hair, watch the diet, and get in touch with your inner needs.
There's one of them. Yeah, there it is.
And if it just so happens that you can play the guitar while holding a fishing rod, well, apparently, that's when the game's been mastered.
I just can't get over the power of love.
David Hebert, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.